Hi everyone, I'm Kirsty, and today we're going to be watching episode 9 of Sky Castle. So, in the last episode, it ended on a big cliffhanger of bam bam bam! Hyena is the daughter of Dr. Kong, like I had predicted. Such a great moment. So she is the illegitimate daughter of Dr. Kong and her mother, who was Dr. Kong's first love. I don't know what this means going forward because Hyena is now without a home because her, well, yeah, I guess without a home, I don't know. I don't know what her living situation really was, but her mother is now dead, so I don't know what's going to happen. And she knows that Dr. Kong is her dad, so I don't know if she's like, what she's going to do about that, if she's going to chase him on it or what. And then also, Suim has been asking questions about the tutor and like her methods and stuff, given what happened with Youngjae. And it's good someone is finally asking questions about the whole situation. So I'm intrigued to see where we're gonna go there. And yeah, if you enjoy my reaction, don't forget to hit subscribe. And if you'd like to leave a like or a comment, I very much appreciate that. My socials are linked down below, including my Patreon, where you can sign up to support me and receive early access to my videos. We are 2 weeks ahead over there. And for Sky Castle, there is also timer reactions available. 부부동반으로 모인 적이 없었잖아요.
그러고 보니까 우준에 이사 오고 나서 한 번도 부부동반으로 모인 적이 없었네. 환영 파티도 없었고 도리가 아니지.
He's really trying to show off to Professor Huang, but Professor Huang just—I don't think he cares in that way. He doesn't care in the same way that they do about like. Stuff like that. Why is he waving like that? What the hell? 사퇴하는 바람에 제대로 붙어보지도 못했는데 뭐. 이길 자신 있는 애가 사퇴할 리가 있어? 지가 질 것 같으니까 내뺀 거지. 손잡은 법에도 나오잖아. 싸우지도 않고 이기는 게 진정한 순이라고. Sure. Sure, you don't know that your wife went around behind everything and manipulated it. This must be such a shocker for Hyena as well, because all your mum's just died and now she's found out she's not actually an orphan. Her dad didn't die like she thought. Her dad is alive and kicking. A lot going on. This whole family are just so weird. Like, they're constantly keeping things from each other. And also, he knows he has a daughter because she texted him, and she doesn't know.
수고했어.
응. There's a lot of focus on these wine glasses. I wonder if it's a metaphor for something that I'm not understanding.
강준상 교수는 척추 수술의 신이다.
더 크게!
강준상 교수는 척추 수술의 신이다!
He's just watching Knowing Bros whilst his parents are having some weird argument upstairs.
뭐야 이거? 이 새끼가 미쳤나? 신경근을 잘라버렸잖아.
에? What the hell is going on?
내가 잘랐냐? 어떻게 이런 짓을 또 해?
그러면 우 교수 지금도
몰라서물어?
Oh, is this a dream? Surely this is a dream.
Oh,
무슨 흠이야? 아니 흠은 아니지만 웃기잖아. 지속으로 낳은 새끼가 아니니까 애정적이 애면별면하지 않은 거를 뭐 교양 있는 척 쿨한 척.
But she doesn't need to make a desperate effort for his grades because he already gets there without her even trying.
자기가 좀 전해줄래? 우리에서 당선 축하 파티 초대장이야. 그건 자기 거. 불러서 박살 내게? 그래 언니. 우리 이번에 완전히 그 여자 개박살 내버리자.
Oh God, I can't stand her. Why is she following her like that? Is she trying to find like genetic similarities? Oh God, the love triangle. Oh my God.
당선 축하해 주는 거야? 예서야, 나도 축하해.
고마워.
She's like so obvious.
먹고 힘낼 사람은 내가 아니라 강예서야.
전교 회장이잖아.
Is Hyena trying to get close to her? One odd situation.
아주 늠름한 청년이 되었어요. 엄청나게 큰 돌도 번쩍 들어올리면서 뭐야? 솜털인 줄 알았잖아?
It's so weird seeing her being like this when she's like so severe with Han Seo-jin.
별아, 엄마는 독사지옥, 칼산지옥, 무간지옥을 넘는 한이 있더라도 절대 널 포기하지 않아. 별이 엄마니까.
Oh, wow. Is that making her feel weird about her situation with her own child?
Even if she does regain consciousness, there are no guarantees that she'll be able to lead a normal life.
Heck. Poor thing.
아니야. 내 아이 아니야.
Oh. Oh.
아니야.
This is Kim.
Oh God. So her strive for perfection forced her, that made her cut out her own child after a massive, was it an, I wonder if it was like an accident?
광영입니다, 과장님.
광영은 무슨 광영이고 말고요. 우리 아이들이 대를 이어 이 캐슬을 빛낼 제목으로 성장하는 건 우리 캐슬의 전통을 위해서도 아주 영예로운 일이죠.
Oh yeah, she gave him something to get their kids to work together.
그게 걱정이십니까? 우리 캐슬의 문제가 아니라 영재하고 수창이 형이 걱정이죠.
어쨌든 우리 캐슬에서 그런 일이 벌어진 게 알려져서 좋을 건 없잖아요. 내 말이 내 말이요. 아파트 같으면
The amount of alcohol she's drinking.
그걸 말씀이라고 하세요? 내가 뭐 틀린 말 했나요? 아, 요즘 명재 같은 아이들이 얼마나 많아요. 인생에서 가장 행복해야 할 나이에 어른들이 도대체 무슨 짓을 하고 있는지 책을 통해서라도.
She's staring at her husband down.
말씀이네요. 자,
잠깐의 시대의 문제점을 고발할 의무가 있다고.
아니 의무고 나발이고 간에 왜 우리 캐슬 얘기를 쓰냐고요. 캐슬 얘기를. 대개가
영재네에서 있었던 엄청.
I why are they doing this before they've even eaten? Could she not have asked her over dessert?
아니 입시 경쟁으로 해마다 수많은 아이들이 죽어가는데도 우리 사회에 아무런 변화가 없다는 게 비통하다 못해 참담했어요.
How are you scoffing at that?
잠깐 저 좀 보시겠습니까?
Oh, oh, oh.
여보.
걱정 마.
Oh wow, okay.
죄송합니다. 먼저 실례.
Did they really have to start this before they'd even eaten their dinner? Like.
밥 먹다 말고 이게 무슨 애티튜드?
What do you mean? What kind of attitude is it? Everyone started on her before she'd even taken a bite of her chicken. Goodness sake. This is what this whole party was for. Was for y'all to peacock and be an arsehole.
이 차민혁이 끝까지 책임을 물을 겁니다. 당신도 일어나. 가자고.
먼저 가세요.
Oh, she's sloshed.
아까 뻔뻔하다고 하신 말씀 실수하신 겁니다.
사과는 당신이 해야지.
He didn't instigate a fight. Oh my god.
참아? 네가 안 참으면 어쩔 건데. 야, 최원정이 빨아주니까 눈에 뵈는 게 없냐? 어쩌대고 까불어?
좋은 말할 때 이거 놓치 찌질하게 굴지 말고.
뭐?
This is so unnecessary. All because the other guy was messing around. They've all had some mad misunderstanding. What a dumbass! Oh my god!
불 질러놓고 구경만 하겠다 이거지. 좋아. 네가 무슨 짓을 하든 난 끝까지 쓸 거야.
성공하고 싶고 이름 날리고 싶은 욕망을 작가적 소명감으로 포장하면서 말이지.
They all think she's doing this on some desire to get fame and money and all this, because that's what they're all like, and they can't fathom that she's doing this out of the kindness, like, because she cares about children.
집에서 그래도 안 나본 주제.
Well, I feel like that's foreshadowing, and she has in fact given birth, and that's why she left school.
자꾸 싸움을 걸어오는 너를 여태 봐주고 있잖아.
다음번엔 그냥 돌렸죠. Drop kick you. I love it. Well done. You've just incensed her even more.
어떻게 시작할까 막막했는데 술술 풀리는 거 있지. 당신 먼저 자.
I think he's worried about her. She's biting off more than she can chew.
아까 전에 연두 사진을 보는 것 같길래 당신이 아직도 그 문제에서 벗어나지 못했나 해서.
벗어나면 안 되지.
Or oh, did a kid die when she was doing her student teaching? Is that maybe what it is?
조카라는 담임 선생과의 갈등이 아주 극심했다고 합니다.
모른 척 하랬다고?
왜? Oh my god, she was self-harming.
너 왜 이래? 다쳤니?
아, 그냥 좀 모른 척하면 안 돼요?
Why did she do that so loudly in the classroom?
선생님이 하실 말씀이세요? 선무당이 사람 잡는다고 제 아버지 대학 교수야. 그것도 심리학 교수. 그런 부모가 포기하네. 네가 무슨 용가리 통뼈야?
Oh my god. That poor child. I can't believe that teacher was saying things like that so openly, knowing she could hear them.
묻고 싶은 게 있으시다고요? 시간과 장소는 제가 정해도 되겠습니까?
좋습니다. 저 얼마든지요. 거기서요?
Oh my god, the grave? They're going to her grave? Okay. 'Can't tell with her emotions and stuff. Like, is she really sad? Or is she faking crying about her?
얘기를 책으로 쓰신다는 말씀 듣고 어떻게든 돕고 싶었습니다. 모든 궁금한 거 있으시면 말씀하세요.
I don't trust her.
합격시킬 수만 있다면 제가 모든 모든 우리 영재가 저를 미워해요. 지가 좋아하는 가을이 쫓아냈다고 저를 미워한다고요. 가을을 이용하든 저를 미워하는 마음을 이용하든.
Oh wow. Was it her that said that, or is this like her faking something? Is this a false flashback or a real flashback?
일단 그렇게서라도 합격하면 다 좋아질 거예요. 그까 복수심요? 다 사라질 걸요? 다 저를 위해서 그랬다는 거. 충분히 이해해 줄 거예요.
This is real. She doesn't understand it.
다시는 연두 같은 불행을 만들지 않겠다고 다짐했는데. 방금 연두라고 하셨어요?
아, 아무것도 아닙니다. 개념치 마세요.
혹시 지서 중학교 성연두?
So she's manipulating her.
죄송합니다. 저 먼저. 시간 내주셔서 감사합니다.
수임 is too trusting. She just believed all that.
무슨 일이 생겨도 다 감수하시겠다는 뜻입니까? 감수하시겠다는 뜻이냐고 물었습니다, 어머니.
I knew it was a false memory, a false flashback.
감수하고 말고요.
She is so scary. Yes, yeah, she did want to die.
선생님.
어머 마이 갓, she was there when it happened. Oh my god. No wonder she quit teaching. Oh.
Oh
홍진님 도와주세요.
명주 언니를 이웃으로 사랑했던 우리가 같냐고요. 다르다고 생각하시나 보죠? 유대인을 미워했던 광기나 캐슬의 명예만을 생각하는 집단 이기주의나 같다고 보는데요, 저는.
She is so smart. I hated her at the beginning of the show, but man, she's really come around to me.
두고 봐. 이번엔 우리 애들 꼭 1등급 나올 테니까.
He's nutso. So the deal was to get illegal papers kind of stuff. I hate the way he treats her. Oh yeah, that's her sister as well. Oh, she asking for her mom to get Hyena to tutor her? So she thinks Hyena wants to get involved because of the whole class president thing, but Hyena just wants to get involved with her like half family. I feel bad for Mr. Joe. He's always like doing thing. He's like a gopher. Is he in her house? How did he get in her house? Dun dun dun, they know everything. Oh, she's so scary.
헤나를 정교 회장만 사퇴시킨 게 아니라 도훈 엄마한테 받던 경제적 지원까지 끊으셨습니다. 게다가 하나밖에 없던 가족인 엄마까지 잃었으니 헤나 무서울 게 없는 나이입니다.
Wow. So many people know about this situation and no one is like saying to anyone that they know.
누구니? 안녕하세요. 저 예서랑 같은 반 친구 김혜나예요.
Wow. She really just walked up to her like that. Wow. I feel so bad for Hyena. There's all these adults in her life just being shit. Like, her dad clearly doesn't care. Han Seo-jin is messing her around. Kim Joo-young knows about it and is gonna try and manipulate the situation. It's just, this poor girl. This poor, poor girl. Oh, man. The whole situation with Han Seo-jin and Soo-yeom as well, like, that's gonna explode for sure. Because Han Seo-jin keeps pushing her as if Soo-yeom doesn't have her, like, she knows everything about her, like, life, like, who she was before she became Han Sojin. It's just, I don't understand it. I feel like she's just an idiot sometimes, honestly. That whole dinner was just ridiculous as well. Like, why, like, at least wait until you're, like, sitting in a lounge somewhere instead of just at the table eating your chicken. Oh, I don't know where this is gonna go. Kim Joo-young is clearly, like, trying to set up a whole thing with Soo-im, like, to give her red herrings, I guess? All of these women are horrible. Apart from Soo-im and Sung-ye, maybe. I still don't know where I stand with her, but adults are crazy. Adults be crazy in this show. Yeah, let me know your thoughts down below, and thank you so much for watching. I hope you have a great rest of your day. Goodbye!